This is Sharon Mulcahy shortly before her death on June 26th. It's a death her lawyer David Ellen says could have been prevented by Baltimore City Police and the city jail. He plans to file a wrongful death lawsuit.
There was a woman that was in desperate need of hospitalization, and instead of hospitalization, she received incarceration.
Mulcahy was charged and jailed on 7 counts of animal cruelty back on June 1st for allegedly leaving her 2 poodles in a hot car while she was asleep in a Baltimore Best Western hotel room. One of those dogs died. Mulcahy had a court date today, but because of her death, the judge dismissed the case. After the hearing, Mulcahy's relatives say they later learned medicine she was on for a liver condition made her extremely ill physically and mentally and caused her to pass out in a room at the hotel with the dogs in the car.
She said, "Mom, I killed my dogs." And she's crying. She didn't even know she had done it that much.
Court records show Mulcahy's bail was $100,000. She could not afford that, so she was in the city jail for 3 days. Her attorney says medical staff did not treat her liver condition at the jail.
She was in such a condition that she really could not explain to the police how sick she was.
Relatives say they did not know how sick she was.
And she'd been getting treatments nobody knew about. We thought maybe she had cancer and she wasn't telling nobody.
She was so sick and incoherent during her arrest, her attorney says, that police and jail officials should have realized she needed hospitalization.
To allow her to fester in a Baltimore City jail instead of getting the care that she needed, that is what led to her death.
Which happened 3 weeks later, once she was released at her bail hearing on her own recognizance. Her death certificate shows the cause of death as that liver condition, cirrhosis. In Baltimore City, George Lattice, WBAL-TV 11 News.